Now, when we think of Father Christmas, we always think of him doing specific Christmas things, don't we? Sliding down a chimney, being in a sledge pulled by reindeer, talking to a child sitting on his lap. But there are certain things you hardly ever see him doing. Like, for example, dropping his children at school. Or mowing the lawn.